For the second day in a row, sleuths of Commissioner's Task Force Hyderabad busted oxygen black marketing racket and apprehended a 36-year-old man. The accused Shekhar was found indulging in illegally procuring and selling of medical oxygen cylinders and other gas cylinders without any valid license from concerned authorities. The police team seized 19 oxygen cylinders by raiding his premises. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, many people are suffering because of non-availability of oxygen cylinders in hospitals and the market. So, the accused hatched a plan to sell the oxygen cylinders on higher rates in the black market to earn easy money illegally. The investigation found that the accused was selling oxygen cylinders for a high price on market demand to desperate COVID patients under home quarantine in the city and needy customers. Earlier on Saturday, the task force police arrested another man from 72 Maria of the city and seized a huge stock of oxygen cylinders.